restarted my computer. Let's see if we can boost this. It seems to be running smoother. Let's see if we can bring it up to medium and keep it that way. Kingston. Fast travel. I mean, the lighting is kind of dark, so I don't know if that's because I toned the graphics down or what. But we'll see. We'll see how well it continues to play out. So far, so good. Let me turn this up. Even this is not good. This whole background removal program that I have is not doing what it's supposed to. But that's what happens when you ain't streamed it forever.
Sustained.
Damn shaders, bro. I might have to play it on low just to keep it smooth. It may not be what I said, the previous betas didn't give me this problem. I have to adjust some things. Change it back to low as soon as it boots up. At least if you're watching this on demand, you can just skip forward. You don't have to watch it through slow loading. Skip this. Like I said, it's the same as what you call them. Options. We'll just flip it back to low. Turn that down. Wait for it to fix itself. Still making that noise. Just keep it on low. Think we good. Frame drops, lag. I disconnected from the damn server. Well, we off to a great start. Let's just leave it on unlimited since I got all this other stuff working against me. All right. He did say it would be unstable, so connection to the server failed. But my shit is unstable for real. At least you guys got to see that live. 7 minutes in, and we already dealing with the nonsense. Let's just turn the volume back up. It's bad. I might as well just hold up.